we were invited to go to a meeting called If These Dogs Could Talk. It was put on at the Indiana Women's Prison. While we were there, the handlers were there with their dogs, and they showed us how these dogs followed commands, and it just got us thinking on how helpful these dogs could be for John. We was introduced to Hunter, and he performed all the commands on spot. And we just felt like we had a connection with him. The handler started training Hunter to walk by a person with a limp, because John does walk with a cane. She trained him to acknowledge his voice, because he does talk slow at times. And she did that to train him to get used to John's voice. And the amazing thing about all that is that handler had never met John.
I was very excited when we found out that we were going to be able to get Hunter. He seemed like a perfect match for me, and I was so happy that Hunter has really helped me to deal with the things I had to give up. I loved music so much, and I loved being a photographer. And when I got Hunter, he so much helped me show me that my life could still have meaning. I mean, he can help me in so many ways. I mean, every day we do exercises, and he's always there to be sure that I can stand up correctly, and he just fills in all of the things I lost. My vision, I can only see half out of this eye and half out of that eye, but my right eye doesn't work hardly very well. And Hunter doesn't mind that at all. You know, he's able to give me a reason to be excited about keeping going. Hunter has really helped me be able to feel like I'm not so much of a crippled or a stroke guy. I mean, he has helped me to know that, you know, we can go out and do things and say hello to people, and I'm not having to be by myself and just sitting in a chair, and it's a true friendship that we built up between us and other people now, and we're sure happy about that. At least I am, for sure.
Hunter has brought so much joy to John's life. He is, like I said, he's talking more. He's getting his sense of humor back. My guy's coming back, and I think it's because of this guy. He's always smiling when he's around Hunter. And what I enjoy the most is John will see Hunter do something, a command or something, and he just is sitting there with so much pride. Like, that's my boy, and he's doing it. And that just makes my heart feel good.
being named after a fallen firefighter has helped me so much because he's given me new life now. And that is something that I had lost in my life, and now I've got a new body.
I feel it's so important to support ICAN because they change our lives. And he is an example of that. This dog has come into our lives and changed it so much. We are very appreciative of that.
And not only that, but the ladies in prison, that has done so much for them also. I think it has given them a reason to try and do good and help people like me and help so many of us. And I'm thankful for that.
Wonderful.